Win.
Yes.
Okay.
Pause.
Please
It's on
pause.
pause, yes. You press back, you videotape, pause, you videotape, you videotape.
Tell me.
Mama, he came to the dorm. I not done anything. He called for me. He grabbed, he pulled my uniform.
Yes.
He slapped me two times. I was shouting and said, please, I'm not the one. He refused to listen
Speak
to me.
aloud.
He refused to listen to me. He
Yes.
pulled me outside. He sandals me. I fell on the floor. He hit my head against the wall repeatedly. He kicked me in my ribs and he stood on my breast. I was crying and I was begging him and he refused to listen to me. He stood on my breast till when the man pushed him. That's when he picked me from the floor and took me into the dorm.
And that is the result why you have been.
That's why I've been dismissed.
With who?
With the rest of the people that tried to fight when he was beating me.
Which people? Which people?
Joy, Tina, everybody.
Tina, were you there?
I was in the dormitory when everything happened.
Go straight to the point. What happened to Besem?
Mr. Go cleared Besem to the floor. Besem fell on the floor and he stood on her breast. Joy actually pushed Mr. Go off him. Victor was trying to defend Besem by telling him that he should not touch her. And Victor almost pushed Besem, but you see, he did not say anything. The school masters were there, but they did not see. They did not even touch Mr.
The
Go.
They were still gearing at him.
They were still gearing at him that he should continue.
Okay. Yes, who else was there?
Me, I was there.
Yes.
Well, Mala, I was in the dorm, I was folding my laundry. When Mr. Agbo came, I actually heard the way Besem's head and the wall impacted.
Okay.
When I came, Mr. Agbo, actually, he kicked her ribs twice. He wanted to do it again. That's when I stopped him. I pushed myself and said, please don't touch her.
And that is the result why?
Dismissed.
All of you?
Dismissed.
Yes.
I was also there. I was also being dismissed because, and when he was kicking Besem, he really kicked Besem's ribs. I was like, say, that she can have internal bleeding. Say, please stop it. He refused to stop it.
Yes.
He told me that he's going to burst my eyes. That he's going to, he's going to hospitalize us one by one. He told Besem, Victoria, that was tying the line, that he's going to naked her. He was really trying to untie her.
And Mr. Bo is there.
Vice principal of Sacred Baptist College.
And he behaves like this.
Yes,
he behaves like an animal. He behaves like an animal. He behaves like an animal.
Is this
inhuman?
Is this
inhuman?
Is this Mr. Bo's normal habit or?
Yes,
it is normal.
No. Why are you playing?